Hey guys, what's going on and welcome to the Minute Channel, and today we are gonna be reacting to another Persona trailer, and this is gonna be Persona Scramble for Morgana. It's pretty cool and pretty interesting, I think. I didn't think that we were gonna get this trailer yet. I thought we were gonna have Ann's first, but Morgana's first, and I'm kind of interested on Morgana's perspective on this particular situation, because if you remember, on Persona 5, Morgana kind of acts like a mentor to the characters, to everybody else, including Joker. He kind of trains him into becoming Joker. So it'll be interesting to see their interactions with each other now that Morgana is no longer kind of the mentor, but just somebody that is also part of the team. They're in a completely different situation, because I'm sure that this right here is slightly different from what everybody else is getting used to. But anyway, let's go ahead and check it out and let's see what's going on here. Yeah. Oh wow, he can still turn into Buzz in action. That is awesome, I love it. Jeez, the thing a lot. I am shocked how much he actually used it overall. And I love the music in the background, by the way, so good. I don't think there's a lot to break down here. Interesting. Oh man, that was so stupid. But I like it. I think you just said idiot. Anyway, so pretty short trailer, I think. All of these trailers are going to be focusing more on what's important to us, and that's going to be whether the gameplay is going to be different for everybody. And so far, it looks very different from everybody. Morgana, for example, focuses more on obviously the wind attacks, but also knives and that kind of stuff. You can see here the knives attack, and the boss a lot is being used to here as a weapon kind of thing, and even combining it with the persona, which is interesting. I think it's an interesting way to play that character. It's gonna be very odd to play the character, but it still looks pretty interesting. I think it still looks pretty unique enough to kind of like, everybody's gonna be a little bit different from each other and everything. I like that a lot. This trailer was almost like 50 seconds long, because the rest of it is just the ads and whatever else. And we do get some interactions here with the rest of the characters and everything, so I'm gonna be really curious story wise how this plays out and everything, more than anything else. And I want to see kind of like his perspective, because Morgana again kind of was kind of like the mentor on the previous game, and in this game he's no longer a mentor, because it's a different situation. I guess Shadow School worked differently and so on, so I don't know how much he's gonna be able to help out. But yeah, that is pretty much my reaction to this new Persona 5 Scramble trailer. I think it's a really good trailer. I still believe that this game looks really good. And I still pretty much same things I always say. You know, I'm just excited for it to come out. I would like more information, possibly a release date in America. But we don't even have a release date for Persona Royal at this time. So this is long ways for us, guys. I mean, I don't even see that coming out in 2020. With the way that things are going and everything, I don't see a 2020 release on this one. If it's 2020, it's gonna be like end of the year 2020, like November, December kind of thing. Otherwise, they might just even release the game without adding voice acting and that kind of stuff, kind of what they did for Persona Q2, but I don't see it happening, because this is a kind of like a sequel to the original Persona game, so I think they need to voice act this one here. But anyway, guys, that is pretty much it for today. If you're new, please consider liking and subscribing as I'm new, please, on YouTube, or click on one of the links there for one of my other videos there. But anyway, that's it for today, and I'll see you next time.